guys, welcome to Experiments and Hacks again for the really cool video. Today we are going to see about hologram. Hologram is nothing but converting a 2D image to a 3D image, okay? So for example, in Iron Man movie, Tony Stark, he'll be accessing the maps with the hands like this, right? So that is actually a 2D image. By using the hologram, they convert it to a 3D image. That gives a feels like, he's accessing maps with the hands, okay? So even in the Roma movie, Chitty Robo Rajinikanth, he will be having a conversation with Professor Rajinikanth, okay? So that is also done by using the hologram. So that gives the feels like he is talking to Professor Rajinikanth directly, okay? So that 3D image, that gives the feels like the having a conversation 3D directly, okay? So that's the power of hologram. So in this video, I'm going to show you how to make a hologram, okay? At the end of the video, I made my own hologram video. I will tell you how did I did that. So don't skip the video. That will be really interesting. Without any further delay, let's get into the video. For this video, I'm using OHP sheet in the A4 size, which is available in the stationery stores. I hope you are able to see this OHP sheet. So it's not needed fix that you have to use only the OHP sheet. You can use a CD case or you can use which is anything transparent. And the pen is needed and a scale and a transparent tape, a scissor and a paper. Okay, that's it. By using these instruments, I made a trapezium. The size of the trapezium is 1.5 cm at the top and here 8.5 cm and 10 cm at the bottom. It's not needed that you have to use only this size. You can use any size, but that should be in a trapezium shape. Okay. Now let's cut this OHP sheet by using this pre-cut paper. So now I'm going to cut this OHP sheet with the predefined measurement what I have, okay? Now I am going to create a 4 trapezium in this and then I am going to connect it like this so it will create a hologram. Now I drew 4 trapeziums in the OHP sheet by using the marker with the same measurement what I had. 1, 2, 3 and 4. So cut this portion and cut this portion out and you have to connect like this, okay? So I am going to do. Now we have a 4 trapeziums like this, we just have to connect like this, that's it, okay? For this, let me fold this trapezium at this point. All the corners you have to fold it properly. Now, paste this transparent tape over here. Okay, like this. So now your hologram is ready. So that should be like fixed like this properly. So now your hologram is ready. We'll test this. To test this hologram, open the YouTube in your mobile or a tab and search for hologram video and keep the hologram what we prepared on the tab or a mobile. It will give you a great result.
Welcome to Experiment and Hacks. This is my hologram test video. Are you able to see me in 3D? And now I am going to show you how to make this video. Before that, leave your comments below and don't forget to subscribe our channel Experiment and Hacks.
Hey guys, now I will show you how did we made our own hologram video. Just as usual, take your own video and for the editing purpose, we are going to use a Filmora tool. You can use any video editing tool, so that's your preference. Open the Filmora tool and import the video which is recorded already. I'm importing the video. Just say open. Now the video is imported and drag and drop to the video editing section. And then you have to copy this video and convert, copy and paste it as a 4 videos. So
Now I have the four layers of video. Once this four layers of video is ready, you have to crop each and every four videos and make it in the little smaller size. See how I'm cropping it. Now all my four layers of video are ready. Make sure that all the videos are in the same size. So first I place my first video, and then so place this just little bit crop it, and then place the second video on top of the first video, and then make sure the size of those the second videos also the same. Repeat the same step for the third video and fourth video. Once the first video is at the top, and rotate the second video to the 90 degree and keep it at the right hand side, and the third video rotate it to the 180 degree and keep it at the bottom of the bottom layer, and the fourth video rotate it to 270 degree and keep it on the left hand side. So now all the four videos are ready and keep playing at the simultaneously. After exporting it, keep the hologram at the top of the video, and that gives the hologram effect when all the videos are playing simultaneously. Guys, hit like button if you really like the video, and that is the notification I will come to know that I should keep posting the similar videos at the same subject. And hit dislike button if you really don't like the video, and comment it if you have any ideas on any topic that we should make a video. Thank you very much, guys, and don't forget to subscribe us. Really, really thank you very much for your support. Great support.